Present-day McMurdo Station hosts a wide variety of scientific activities, and compared to its earlier history, these activities have spread out over the continent, allowing scientists to conduct critical research in areas of Antarctica that were previously inaccessible. As such, McMurdo serves as a critical logistics hub that supports multiple field sites such as the South Pole, near and deep field camps, helicopter-supported camps, as well as overland traverse operations. As science and the support necessary to sustain it increased in sophistication and scale, so did the physical footprint of McMurdo Station to eventually encompass the 164-acre site that exists today. Through the Antarctic Infrastructure Modernization for Science, or AIMS program, proposed improvements to McMurdo Station will consolidate the 104 existing buildings to just 6 primary structures, significantly reducing the station's footprint. Doing so will greatly decrease energy demands for heating, lighting, and water production, significantly reducing overall fuel consumption. These changes will create safer and more efficient working conditions. The efficiencies will prevent the escalation of operations and maintenance costs that the aging infrastructure currently requires. AIMS is designed to ensure the long-term sustainability of the U.S. Antarctic program. The entry courtyard, flanked by the existing Crary Lab and the new Field Science Support Facility, welcomes arriving personnel to the heart of the consolidated station. The modern and deliberate architectural features take into account the demands of the tough operating environment while inspiring respect for the world-leading stature of U.S. Antarctic research. Guided by extensive snow modeling studies during the design process, building placement and geometry will result in minimal snow drifting and so reduce snow management efforts and costs. The proximity of work centers will streamline the process of handling cargo and warehousing. Materials will be stored adjacent to the scientists and support staff who need them, directly improving their productivity. The new lecture hall will facilitate sharing of scientific findings, in-briefings, and engagement among staff, scientists, and visitors. It will promote more efficient formal and informal information exchange. It is a multifunctional space that capitalizes on its central location and encourages collaboration with views of the Royal Society Mountains as an incomparable scenic backdrop. The new dining hall will provide another shared space that will cultivate a sense of community and will enhance communication and well-being within the station. To further enhance integration of organizational matters and to save energy, a single centralized administration suite will replace 6 existing buildings on the site. The Field Science Support Facility is the nerve center for scientists preparing to go into the field and critical to research conducted in Antarctica. Here, designated spaces for testing and calibrating equipment, storing materials, and staging and checking inventory are all provided in close proximity. Such arrangements will fulfill the principal objective to strengthen workflow and efficiency. Investing in these improvements is investing in NSF's ability to effectively and efficiently support the nation's scientific research in parts of the planet that are among the most remote and challenging. The new McMurdo Station will keep the U.S. at the forefront of science and discovery in Antarctica. For more information, please visit future.usap.gov. The United States Antarctic Program, advancing polar science in the 21st century and beyond.